Hi, my name is Nancy Rasmussen of plentyofpatterns.com. Today I'm going to teach you how to make a simple stained glass copper foil piece. Okay, so step one, your inspiration all begins with a pattern. Where are you going to find that pattern? You can go online, you can get a book, or you could draw your own. Step three, let's see how your glass looks with the light shining through. You can either put them up against the window or you can use a light table.